Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to play some Manhood of Dicktown. Blue, blue, blue,
grandma, dang.
We gotta stop Ranger Rick and that strange Willy dude. Alright, I'll fly.
Eat pound cake and die.
Let's see this. This. I'm gonna wipe out this guy. He's an ass. If I skip too many fights, it's just gonna be a disaster for me later on. It took like no health away on Dick Town. That's hilarious. Let's see. Wow, I have like no TP. Is there anything I can do about that? What does Eggnog do? Wish it would tell me. It did not do anything I wanted it to do. Great. Dude, these guys are being real assholes. I'll tell you. We'll see how this goes. Now I gotta remember, most of Dick Pound's moves actually come from the TP points. Which means the more I hit enemies, I think more points I can do. Because his health isn't going anywhere, I don't think. So I'm just gonna keep attacking these bitches. That was pretty good anyway. Oh my god. Yeah, hold on, let's give it a little bit more time. And the Hateful Bonfire, let's just use that. This fight's taking forever. Alright, we're making progress, so. Ooh. Come on, really? This is why I like to skip fights. Pop! 69. Yeah. Hold on. Yep, the more whiskey, that's just what I was hoping for. No, this should be done. No? Well, it definitely did some good. There we go. Not too shabby. I really don't get too much for that, but why not? Oh, I really don't want to fight anyone else. There we go. That's pretty kick-ass. Anything I should look at? No. That is so unnecessarily empty.
Dick Pound would be anal about this.
Oh, damn. Oh! Can I knock it out? Here. Of course. Oh shit. I know those guys are annoying, so I don't want to deal with them the horror. Pop!
Let's sound these bitches.
How about we don't? Easy peasy. Probably should save the game before I get too involved with this. You're stepping on my style, man, says Ranger Rick. Bitch, give it up. Funny. I'm taking over from now on. The city town thing we call Mick Pound, we call Rick Town. I'm sorry, but that's just awful. Rick Town, really? Everyone's tired of the rule. Clearly, I take better care of things. I guess that's a lie.
Oh my lord!
This actually looks kind of hard. I really should have. I should have been more prepared for this fight. Oh. Oh, she's practically dead. She pretty much is dead at this point. Hold on. I got plenty of shit. I'm not too worried. What? Oh, that's to bring him back. I forgot. One at a time, one at a time. This looks scary. Douche? I wish I leveled them up a little bit more, because they have some really good-ass skills. There we go. Okay, I didn't mean to go for him, but fine. Basically, what he's been pound sauced by that, and that's like a type of poison, so I'm just actually gonna let the poison do its work. Try and get rid of something. Okay. And apparently, it confuses him too. Pretty much does everything. Holy shit! That's obnoxious. Over 300. What? Actually, I'm not surprised by that because she's weak as shit. Just hit yourself like a dumbass. Why not? Why not? Well, damn. I'm just gonna keep attacking. These guys don't have any weapons. I gotta go fix it when I'm done this fight. How much health does this asshole have? Seriously. More whiskey should do it. Yeah. This guy's going down.
I know.
What? That's it? Never mind. Shit. Oh, there we go. Okay. I was correct.
Well, shit. Haha, bitch. Your cookies be soft, but dick pounds be hard.
God damn it, Sam.
You've been able to hold your ground, but you're pushing your luck, pound boy.
Alright. Should probably get some stuff. First, okay, I should probably sell something here. I really don't care to keep this. This, and it's actually all stuff I'll keep. I could sell the eggs too. I don't need that shit. Right. Okie dokie.
What the hell
do you want? Actually, I'll get that. That'll help me out. Trying to think. Our controller, I don't think. Oh, that'll help. I'll get two of it. 11? Yeah, okay. That makes sense. Oh, I already had one? Alright, that's fine. That's fine. I'll just keep it just in case. Let's see. Safe space will help him out a little bit more. Let's give Sunny jeans. Oh, he can't use it. Alright, that's fine. How much pounds do I have? That's an obnoxious amount. That is stupid. Chicken, no! I do kind of want to make pound cake. She has the cake mix. It's like a big yellow banana. Pretty much taking Tang Bass right now is a little pointless because I have managed to sell enough stuff early enough in the game to where I can get more access to the strip club. And the access to the strip club is pretty much how you sneak around not having to fight any monsters. You know, like grind and all that shit. Because I don't really think anyone wants to ever do something like that. It's annoying. One more thing. I have eggs, but do I need anything else? When the game gets a hell of a lot harder, stuff like the Blubber Nugget and the Pisco Hubble are gonna be pretty needed. Well, actually, that's even better. I'm not gonna get to that right now. I don't think I need that, but just to be on the safe side. Blah blah blah, come on. Let's see. Can I make the pound cake? No, I can't. What the hell do I need to do to make pound cake? Well, that's a little disappointing. That's a wee bit disappointing. Time is, folks. We gotta stop Ranger Rick and his shenanigans. I'll try and make the pound cake later. I know you can make it. Bye-bye. trying to stop that Ranger Rick. He's a pain in the ass. Nothing. Do. Gotta pee in the buckets, yeah. Oh, I think these are instant kills. I gotta watch my back. This is poison. Ow. Oh, it hurt. Ow. I love how I walk into it way too much. Fuck, that's annoying. That should do me some good. Easy peasy. Time is short. Like your dick. Dot. Bitch! Ugh! Ow. Oven is just about ready. All I have to do is hit this button. You mean pound it? Dick Pound's rule is over. After this, there will be no more of this pound. I can live with that. That sounded way too much like Dick Pound. Of course. Now get on with it! Stop, Dick Pound! Oh. You can't stop Dick Pound. He's too manly. Ooh, this is unnecessary. We must stop Small Dick Willie and Big Dick. Why is it so long? I just want to stop the pound. Actually, we're trying to protect the pound. If you can make any sense of that logic. We gotta protect the puppies. Now, I don't believe I need to go over here. I'm not 100% sure. Not screw it. Hold on. Is there anything useful over here? No. Then forget it. I don't need your sass. Oh, I can't save it. This thing sounds like shit. Hold on, honey. Let me whisper something in your ear. What? I still can't save the game. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. No!
This ain't your grandma's game.
Fuck. Well, I fucked though. Oh dear god. Someone help me. Well, this time I should try and not screw it up. Oh. And I screwed it up already. Bada bing, bada boom. This sucks. Now I have to do this all over again.
Ooh. I'll pee in the bucket, yeah.
Try to ignore this fight as much as possible. I don't care about the poison. I don't care. Blah, 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 blah. We're talking about the oven, basically. That boy just keeps hitting me. I'm drinking some tea right now, and it tastes like tea. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na- Well, sir. You know, we make a good team. Sunny Jeans, that stripper, and I. It's manly. Alright, this time I am not gonna fuck up. I promise. I hope I don't fuck up this time. Yay! Actually, can I get that chest? Because I want eggs, apparently. This is kind of creepy for a cave. Actually, this isn't even a cave, it's some kind of hidden passageway. And I still can't save the game. A feeling consumes you. Damn food. Let's do this. Is fighting this bitch worth it? Let's give it a go. I'm gonna use my typical attack. See, now we got another move, a much better move in my opinion. Yeah, bitch. Take it. Take it, frog. I would use Icy Pound, but I don't know how good it really is. There we go. Your MP goes really fast. What? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. That was a total waste. Well, this sucks ass. Shit's creek right now. You know what? Since the freaking bullshit didn't work, I'm just gonna do it this way. Not too shabby. Asshole. This douchebag is not going down. Yo, I have a big ass fight coming up. I can't afford this shit. Oh. I didn't do anything. I just want to use it. Oh my god. I'm gonna get my ass handed to me by a frog. By a freaking frog! There we go. Jeez. Ding, 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 ding. We'll give Ginger a cheap ass ring because she's just a hoe. She just a hoe. What she really needs is a hoe horn. Is there anything up here? Oh yeah, kind of what I need to do. I really need to fight this asshole.
Let's burn these bitches.
I do. I do. I really do. That was easy. Super pound.
Boo, 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 boo.
I didn't do shit. This little dish isn't gonna take us very long to kill. Back down to hell where you came from. Really? Oh man. Oh man. Woohoo! Shave? Yes. I feel like pounding it? No. Hmm. I changed my mind about the shaving thing. Oh, that's the finale. I got this, guys. It's time to bring Ranger Rick down. At last. We get to fight our big fight. I'm not afraid of you. Yeah, that guy's dumb as shit, yo. Why should I be worried about you? Watch this. Watch as I pet this chicken with a single finger. Behold! Fuck. Being this strong, what the hell you let a wet willy slap you around? Well, duh, that's an easy one. He's even stronger. He's the one who gave me this power to begin with. Da 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 da. Man, you didn't even save any of the fucking chicken? You're like, what the fuck, really? I'm gonna pound you a new one. Da 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 da. Are you ready for the big fight? Let's pound him. Fuck this, turn off the game. We can handle this. Prepare to die, pound. Oh man, the hardest fight of the game. In my opinion. Oh, thank God it's over. That was too hard for me. No! How can this be? Ooh. Guess I'll go tell Alec about this. Yeah, yeah. Where do you have it? Dick Pound defeated Ranger Rick. See you all later.